have to speak in English because I have to Google Translate. Hold up. So when he shot, I'm pretty sure he was on the street next. You said it was super close for you, right? No idea.
See a zombie?
It's probably proning too, so be careful. Let me check his last line. You are in English. Said, how come Korean people are bad at video games? Yeah.
And I lost a zombie.
Careful popping up, though.
Oh, I was looking at another zombie. I was thinking maybe it's a player because it just like stood up. Or west.
I typed, I know you won't shoot again.
You just shot? You just
Yeah. You didn't see any flash?
No, I think I see him, I see him.
Where?
Top floor, so long. This is working out really well.
Gonna type, I told you.
He was inside the building.
That's not the guy we're looking for, though.
Yeah, but I'm pretty
There
sure
might be
that's the same
another.
guy that shot it. Because it was right next to the building I was in.
I said, I told you if you shoot again, you're.
All these zombies so easy to mistaken for a player.
says strong in the forest. Yeah.
That's what they know we're here.
Hey, we should move.
Where do you want to move to?
North side of town. We can hold church if you want. I wouldn't run though.
No, I'm fine. Oh, there's a zombie over here though.
Where? Where?
Oh, I gotta patch up. I'm going into the forest a bit.
Yeah, keep. You have to play the slow game.
Fuck, I don't have a knife.
I have bandages. We gotta move first, though.
Wait, wait, you hear that? Someone's here, someone's here.
I see him.
Oh my god, I didn't have my gun equipped. What the hell? Someone threw a grenade. Did you die?
No, I didn't.
Did you kill him?
Yep.
Nice. What the hell? Is there someone else? Cause they just threw a grenade. Oh my god. Why did it revive me in D2?
I killed VP.
So, do you have any party?
No. They're all together. Yeah, but that grenade was at you, right? Who killed you? Yeah, 23 meters. They have to be. Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Oh.
So we're getting third party. Fuck, that's unfortunate. I didn't have a shotgun anymore. Thought
I did. I'm angling out hard. I watch your body from a bush. Can you scroll up and tell me the distance that's along? He's shooting his pistol right now. He's in that same. He's shooting his pistol right now. He's in that same house.
Okay. I saw the fight he took it.
Okay, I angled out hard. I can't see your body. Grass, but I found a bush. Yeah. He's looking at you like, Oh. Yeah.
So in case you don't want to us, does mom has got to keep the name?
Mm-hmm.
So you stay outside of the forest.
Who?
Samantha.
Yeah. Oh shit. I almost copy and pasted the fucking English. It said, Sohan, shoot your gun again and I would transform your ass into kimchi. The mid guy was like, can I join you? No, to the other dude, the Koreans. Yeah, they're just talking now about like where C3 is like the villain. And MD says he can't speak Korean. Hello?
Hello?
Holy shit, my fucking headset died. I don't know what I missed. Yeah.
I just saying he's interested.
Yeah. He says I can't speak Korean. He isn't me. I haven't heard any wrestling.
You both play?
Decently.
Oh no. Oh,
what?
No. There's a fucking boar. I can't see it. I can't hear it.
How close are you? I doubt they'll get their body armor. So if you want, you can prone up to your body. If you want. Also, his body too, geared the fuck up. Yeah. Yeah. They sound like demons, huh? Hell no. See mine? Yeah, you're behind me. I'm looking at you, but it's kind of hard to see. Just wanted to find a bush. You should chop your orange. You should just go naked. Yeah, he's southwest. He's in that, it's in that house. can't see shit. Yeah, I can't see shit, dude. Try to loot fast, though. Then, as you do that, I'm gonna be angled towards church. I can't get you, by the way.
I think we're searching my body too. I don't know what the fuck it is.
But if you get his or yours, that'd be good.
I know it's by a tree somewhere. Maybe I can hear maybe someone calling me.
Is it your race to ask others what you can't do? So I put said we said in English in chat. Is it your race to ask others what you can't do? Because I told and I put you are a weak Korean. What are you asking me about race? Use what night vision?
You did?
Yeah.
Which one?
Solhong. I put night vision won't help you. Yes, are you afraid of me? I said, why would I be afraid? Losing.
I lost my shotgun somewhere, but
you don't need it. But we should get to church before it gets to, right?
Yeah. Oh, so we found their name in the Discord.
Look. Oh, there it is. Mint. Don't go through the big ass field though. Go around the back.
There's no entrance in the back of the church, though, right?
No. Man, fucking. I wish I could like have a on-screen fucking like translate. Yeah, I do, but it's not like real time. Yeah. Huh? Yeah. Oh no, my game crashed. Oh shit. I'm gonna spawn in standing up. My dude's wearing black, so I hope he just looks like a shadow. At least he starts doing the starts shit. My guy would just look like a shadow. Unless he starts moving and kicking his boots. The idle animations. Hope he kept. Yeah. Oh man, I'm fucking logging in now. I hate that. And I hate that it like loads you in before your screen loads in. Yeah. Why don't you fix it? I think you are. Okay, what if I press X?
Your commands doesn't go through.
If I spawn in prone, then I know it goes through. I'm standing straight. Oh my god, I was in the fucking light. Right, the same way with the church that you said. Come towards where I am though, there's a lot of bushes and shit. I know I tilted them though. Just hearing how David talks shit, and it's like, hearing David talk shit, I think that like, if you talk shit about Koreans being weak or some shit, they take it more harsh than you someone saying like, "Oh, you're a fat American." You know what I mean? Yeah. And like, especially losing. You know, so it's not like, haha, I shot you, I win. It's like, why would I be afraid? You're nothing. You know what I mean? That tilts them more than like, haha, I killed you.
And I'm in the middle of the field.
You're so calm. You're.
Hopefully I cross the field.
I can see better now. I'm watching the. Yep.
Can you imagine if we were using old hard drives, the physical ones?
Oh my God. I put my game shut down. Now I will.
Now you what?
Now I will kill you.
Then I get across the field.
Oh, you're not even in. Is it what?
It's really fucking bright, you just got dark right now.
Yeah. I think he hates my Google Translate Korean.
What?
His last thing he said was like, I rather speak English. So I told him, if we speak English, all of will interrupt our battle. The zombie in the field, careful.
Are you gonna go into the church anyway? Okay, I'm looking into town. I'm looking.
They exist here?
Oh, never mind. It's just a normal one. It's just the back of the head.
Yeah. Right. I'm hitting. I'm gonna crawl straight towards the church now.
You gotta go on the outside?
Yep. After I said all server will though it's up our battle, he's mass PP and I said, I will kill you, not them. He said, fuck you.
Mass PP? What?
Because I said, I don't want to talk in English because server is going to know and interrupt us. So he says in English, mass PVP C3.
Oh.
And I said, I will kill you, not them. He says, fuck you.
Wait, the Americans that you with them, right?
He's Korean. I think he jumped in and saw Korean and was like, can I come?
Chinese one.
Said I'm not Chinese, but China is stronger than Korea. Don't aggro. Might be zombies inside. I'm gonna camp this road actually. I don't wanna aggro zombies. Huh?
Do you think they'll take it?
Take what?
the road?
Probably. But we can at least angle out the other way before the sun hits.
Yeah, where is the sun? I thought it was rising.
It's gonna be up soon. Hey, you know that bush that Phoenix can... We can hold there for a little bit. Cause I heard zombie.
On the other side of the road.
This our side. It's like Phoenix or Sheamus, but it's like that bush immediately there. I think I heard zombies inside church, is why. What about it?
I'm back up there.
Okay. I'm gonna hold road then.
Zombie is behind the church now. Oh wait, no, that's a different one. Someone aggroed a zombie. In town?
Yeah.
What side is it?
I don't know. It sounded east. It sounded out of town. That's the zombies. That's like the aggro scream. Hey, pretty soon though, I think it's gonna be 2v3.
His mate's coming.
Yeah.
You think Vince will ever act like a zombie?
Potentially. It's either that or like the other dude coming back for. Cause. That we got ourselves into a battle, do you? Cause that Sohung has been there since we were looting it, before we even got to airbase, and is still camping now.
What the fuck?
Yeah, an MP also is gonna, I think, be there.
I see. Wait, is that a
Just
zombie?
scope in.
No, it's a zombie. Fuck. It's so hard to tell sometimes. Zombie has like a fucking improvised bag.
Yeah. Like the improvised ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. What rank scope is in that second floor house? We have a clear look on the road.
But it wasn't anything.
I'd be careful being in the open. At least be next to a bush if you can. I got this in this big bush where, like, I'm still camouflaged, but if I lean out, I can see the road completely.
You're not really
If
camouflaged.
you look at your eyeball on the left side,
Like that?
yeah. Close to me.
Oh, if it's full, it means you're in.
Even you crouch in place, your camouflage is different. This is like just a good indicator. I said, don't waste your bullets, are you stupid? Just so he knows we're still here. I think he's gonna get antsy. They want payback. Get antsy.
Yeah.
Huh?
They got picked off so hard.
Yeah.
Can you see me though? I'm like hopping inside a rock.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the church. Okay, so I th know those three houses we were looking at.
Which one? The one from earlier?
Yeah, so like that row of houses.
Think they're
They're
separate?
in one of those, but the closer to the church now. So not the so you're like Mr. Lala that you killed.
Yeah. Away
Not
from
that
me.
house. Yeah, so like towards the church houses. Or they're in church. 'Cause that sounded really fucking close.
Can you see if the church door is open?
No. Someone echoed again.
I can't hear it. Says by close by to you.
Sounded like your side were behind me. Say Kim Jong-un is your dad. See? That's aggroed like east-ish, northeast-ish. The zombie aggro. But it could be in church.
I didn't hear it there. I think it was in church then. Or somewhere close to church. Because the two zombies over here aren't aggroed yet.
Yeah. Or spaghetti and the fucking sound is from like.
Were you smoked in?
No. Because I know like the long screams from the is when they get aggroed. You know? Says, why can't you shoot? I'm not stupid. Idiot.
What's your useless stand when your opponent is open? What's the useless stand when your opponent is open?
Yeah. But Korean people have bad breath because of kimchi? Think they're getting triggered? Oh man, this is like anxiety inducing.
I'm enjoying it.
Same. It's kind of, it feels like a chess match.
It is. I mean, we got 2 kills from you talking shit. I want to kill these guys at least one more time before we leave.
Yeah. I put you are in church. See if he scatters. Yeah. Would
In
you?
town though, the zombie aggro.
Yeah.
You're in town, right? You think they're moving towards the other side of town? The western side?
No. I would see them. I have a clear view in the road right now. Unless they go all the way down south, wrap around, but then you would see them.
I can't see south.
You see movement.
Yeah, but there's a bunch of houses in the way. I can't see if they go all the way south and then over.
Well, we kind of like have like either way, we kind of have like a V fucking like line of sight like this whole section of town, you know what I mean?
I don't think that dipped, did you?
No, I know he's here.
I thought I saw movement, it might have been a bush. Yeah, I think it was a bush, because I saw it in the forest. But that's kind of sketchy.
Bush in town.
No, in the forest, to our space.
Holy shit, my guy needs a piss.
Okay, that was a bush down there. These bushes are fucking making bushes.
Why is this guy's gonna piss his pants?
Can you push him? Piss in the bush?
I might try. Is it loud? Fuck, dude. Okay. None of those windows have a clear shot on me.
None of them or some?
None. So I'm gonna take a tactical piss. shit, the sun's coming up.
I just saw that too. Why is it coming up on the west side?
Because we're in Australia. I think once the sun comes up, they're gonna try to move.
Didn't they buy night vision though?
We made legit enemies now.
Why?
Because now they know our names and we know their names. Trying to get each other. Because the other people, they just want to raid our base. They don't know who we are, you know? This is like direct.
They don't know where our base is, though.
Yeah, but I mean, like, name to name, like, enemy. G Blood was just like reacting and we were reacting, you know what I mean?
This is
This is
picking a
like,
fight.
yeah, they picked a fight, we're picking the fight.
Dude, the sun's coming up so fast.
Okay. Should I move into town and watch that side of their houses? Watch the other side? Yeah, so I move to west side. You watch the east side of it. But then, like, the only vantage point I would have is roof of police station, and that's fucking.
That's sketchy.
I think you should reposition it so you see like
The whole?
the whole row of houses on that side. And I'll keep watching street on this side. Yeah, because if they run down bridge, I see them. If they run down towards forest, they run towards west, I see them. Obviously, they run north, they're on me. You know what I mean? Yeah, they run east, they're on you. No, I'm still holding the same. Zombies just respawned on the road to scare the shit out of me. I was like, damn. Are you really that dumb? And I saw the shambling. There's two on the road. Kind of watch their movement. Yeah. I'm hoping. I hear a vehicle far. Ooh, it's good that the zombies. He's going towards those houses. So if they aggro, I'll know which. Yeah.
I was peeking on the very top roof of the church. It looked like a player.
This game?
Yeah.
Yeah. I would tell them to shoot their gun. If they take the bait. They're stupid. The zombies will run at their fucking house. Yep. Just gotta bait them to shoot their fucking pistol. I hear it aggroing. Can I snipe that zombie out?
No, there's like two zombies right next to me.
Oh yeah, because they'll come towards me.
Yeah. I need to kill them.
I really love the zombie system in this game.
There's a dead body on a door.
Really?
Or it looks like a dead body.
On the door?
Yeah.
Open door?
No, closed door. There's like right on the door.
That's probably where he killed that zombie.
So I know which house they're in then.
It's right.
Police station.
It's police station?
Yeah. Yep, because that zombie's dead around the police station door.
I hope that's from... From not like from recent, you know what I mean? Not that guy looting Mr. Lala.
I don't think so.
I doubt it.
There's so many zombies.
Oh. Unless he committed suicide and fucking dip.
I doubt it.
Yeah.
The mosquito and killed that other guy. Because they only killed him once.
Yeah. Okay, we're gonna camp the day.
Count what?
We're gonna camp them for a little bit. I think they're gonna come out. Say. Because he says, I'm really in C4. I'm saying, okay, I'm leaving too. I beat some coward Koreans. Then I'm saying bye bye cowards. I knew that. After a little bit, I think they're gonna feel safe and stop talking soon. The number one on my hit list though is Yogi.
See the road from west, barely from where I'm at.
Really?
Yeah, it's perfect. Like, fucking clear shot down it. Man, I can only see half of the PlayStation, but I think I should be enough. I can only see half of the PlayStation.
Yep, he's out.
Where?
On road. He's popped out of a house.
Which house is it?
Okay. The big house.
The one we came in?
Yeah. Are you looking at the road west?
Yeah. I don't see anything.
Right over here.
Wait, hold on. Someone's near me.
Better ran towards you.
Someone's near me. Someone's really close to me.
Really?
Yeah.
What direction?
East.
East of you?
Yeah.
Behind or in front?
I was behind. get eyes on me?
Nope. So the other guy is somewhere on my side. Trying to bait out a shot.
He's probably trying to bait me to move. Cause I think he still thinks we're in the forest.
Yep. I baited him and I thought that he was later, but he fucking dipped out right when I said I'm leaving. But I know he's here. He didn't dip out, out.
He ran out of the house. He's still in this town.
Towards another door.
I need to deal with this fucker next to me. He hasn't moved in a while.
Okay.
Close range weapon either. Oh, one more time to hip shot. The sniper. Oh my fucking god, my scum crash.
I don't know if you should log
I'm not
in.
logging back in. You should just dip. Because someone's right next to me. If I log in, I'm just gonna get killed.
Check police station. You've abandoned me, do you?
Can't help it. Unless you can get eyes on me and I log back in.
You died.
I'm dead?
No, I'm just kidding. Your name's still there.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna head to bed.